Okay, so I'm sipping on my Pre. It's November 5th, 2023. Damn, that shit rhymed. But today is leg day. What more could I ask for? But yeah, perfect day to hit legs. Quads are fully recovered. Right now I have a hamstring dominant leg day and a quad dominant leg day. And today is my favorite leg day. It's the quad dominant one. We'll probably do one hamstring movement. But I'm training with my homie Austin. He trains hard as fuck. I'm not training with people who don't train hard. So any of my training partners, they're going to fucking train hard. I'm going to make them, and they're going to make me train even harder. I used to be on the bandwagon of like, oh, train alone. I train better alone, which I get really good sessions training by myself. But once you find that really good training partner, you can just push even harder. So yeah, guys, hopefully you find a fucking training partner. Honestly, though, the bulk has been going really fucking good. I'm 30 pounds up for my stage weight. And keep in mind, that's not 30 pounds of muscle. There's definitely some fat tissue in there, some water weight. Yeah, some muscle, too. It's not just all fat, even though sometimes it feels like that. Sometimes I'm like, yo, that's way too much fat tissue on my body. But it's what's needed in the bulk. To maximize muscle growth, you're going to have to put on a little bit of fat. So boo-hoo, motherfucker. Yeah, I mean, just sitting here waiting for my training partner to pull up. Training at an undisclosed gym. I'm not gonna tell you the secret gym. It's the secret dungeon. Is what I like to call it. I've been getting some really good fucking training sessions here. It's not the normal California Family Fitness. You know, that gym, well, that's like my home gym. I grew up in that gym. Everyone has a gym that they grew up in, I feel like. For me, it was California Family Fitness. 14 years old, entered that gym like a fucking baby, like a little fucking shrimp. And now we're like a jumbo shrimp, baby. So that gym has treated me well, but it was time to move on. You know what's going to happen this leg day, guys. I'm going to train as hard as I physically can. That's what's going to happen. I'm going to train until basically my body internally combusts. Like, my goal is to have my body just to implode randomly during one of my sets. As the only thing I really give a fuck about right now is my training, my meals, and my sleep. Those are the top three priorities currently. And that's what should be your priorities if you're trying to put on contractile tissue, if I'm being honest. So get your priorities straight. And start gaining some fucking tissue, bro. I'm gonna have all the top sets recorded. I'm not gonna film my fucking warm-ups. Why would I film a warm-up set? You guys really wanna watch a fucking warm-up set? Yeah, I don't think so. So yeah, enjoy the torture me and my training partner are about to inflict on ourselves for our own personal enjoyment. Okay. Ever since I got off stage from my first show and I asked the head judge, what do I need to work on? She said, your legs. So that gave me all the fucking motivation I need to absolutely destroy my quadriceps, my hamstrings, my calves, and speak of the motherfucking devil, my training partner just got here, so now it's time to lock the fuck in and have an amazing session. Let's fucking go.
Turn up the fucking heat.
Go. No different this set. Perfect. Good. Come on, they're hungry for more. Yes. Feed the quad. Feed. Perfect.
Yes.
Same pace. Keep this pace the whole set. Good. Come on. Yes, more. Yes, you got more full reps, bro. Get it up. You got more full reps. There you go. Yes. Yes. Good. More tension. Tension. Good.
Slip past you.
Good. I shouldn't even told you your number while you're
It said I just thought it would make you want to do more.
Oh, I did.
Yeah.
Just came out.
Yeah, no good.
He said I did, bitch. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying, bro. My legs are dead, boy.
Good shit. You want to get the last three more? Get the 30?
The rules for this shit, bro? Get three more reps.
Let's get a close-up on this fucking guy.
Hey. We made it.
I need more reps this fucking time, man. Yeah, all the way up. Yeah, try to get that shit to touch your ass. Yeah. There it is. Yeah. Let out whatever noise you need. Come on. Yes! Work! Yes! Good! Come on, we just getting started. Yes. Good. Good. Yes! Lots in that range. Don't fucking stop. Don't stop. More! More! They want more! They're hungry! More! More! Yeah, more! You got it, bro. It's in there. You obviously have life. Come on.
Come on. Let's go.
Come on. Become a hamstring, bro. Addicted to tension. Go. Stretch. Squeeze. Stretch. Squeeze. Let's go all the way up. All the way. Slower. All the way.
Partial.
Partial. Partial. Come on, you got more.
Quad update.
We're almost fried. We deep fried the quads. Now we're about to fucking eat them on this hack.
Legs are currently consistency of jello. Gelatin. Just gets worse here.
Yeah.
Barbaric shit's about to go down.
We're in our torture chamber.
Fuck.
Torture is commencing.
I'm gonna lose fucking vocal cords. Just gonna be all fucking.
Next exercise might be the worst of all, or best, depending on your perspective. Super slow eccentric hacks.
I'm doing no belt.
Alright.
Raw.
This is like as raw as it is. No condom.
Raw dog in my set.
Stay mentally strong.
Count me eight.
Alright. Keep the same fucking mentality the whole workout we've had. Okay. Stay in it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. Yeah, buddy. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 up, big, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 up. Got more, bro, I've seen it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 up. Yeah, another one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Get your ass up. Get the fuck up. Come on. One more. Let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
One up. Come on. Get another, bro. You want to get bigger or not? Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Get the fuck up. Get up. Get up. Let's go. Get up. Boom. My ball. I should have been there. That's failure, brother.
We live, baby.
See you on the other side, bro.
Shouldn't be giving this shit out for free. Let's go. Six, five, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes. Six, five, four, three, two, one, up. Come on, man, dig. Four, three, two, one, up. One, two, three, four, five, six, up, up, up. Come on. More life in there. Five, four, three, two, one, up, up, up. Come on, fight. Let's go, bro. Grit your fucking teeth. Three, two, one, up. Get up. Come on, one more. One more. Push up against the fucking handles. Push up against it. Up, up. Nice. Come on. Let's go. We're just getting started. Sir, boy. Let's go. Come on. Intensify the pain. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, hold it for longer at the bottom. Squeeze, yeah. Soak up the water, squeeze the water out. Soak up the water, squeeze the water out, yeah. Yes, full range of motion. Full range of motion, don't cheat yourself. Yes, come on. Yeah, that's good. Fast pace, faster pace, don't lock out. Don't lock your legs out. Yes, yes, come on. More pain. Yes, sir. Come on. Go. No pain, no gain. Oh well. Let's go intensify the pain. Come on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good. Good. Feel that stretch. Fire. Come on. Right into it every time. Up, up. Yep. Up. You gotta dig, bro. Your mind is fucking lying. You got more. Push! Come on. Show me how it's done, man. Let's go. Make this shit a fucking strong point in your training, yes. Yep, all the way up. Gotta go all the way up. Gotta go all the way up. Every time you're going all the way up. Get up, man. Push. 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 Yep, good. Go, just kill it. Just fucking kill it. Yep, we meet again. Come on. You gotta want this shit, man. You gotta fucking want it. You ain't gonna just get it for free. Come on. If it was easy, everyone would be here doing that same shit. You gotta fucking want it, man. Push. Get up. One more. Come on. Pull the bar down. Pull it down. Pull the bar down. Yeah. You're fine, bro. It's in your head. Up, up. Let's go. Show me how bad you want it. Let's go. Come on. Squeeze it out at the top. Squeeze it out. Squeeze it out. Drop it, drop it. More reps.
Yep. Come on. Oh, you gotta fucking embrace the pain. Your mind is lying. This is good. It's good. 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 Excellent, bro. All right, now let's get a glute spread.
Bro, I don't know why it's like that, bro. What the fuck, bro? Okay, let me watch this shit.